16 wrench Renault Scenic. It's a Grand Scenic, sorry. It's a diesel and it's finished in grey metallic. The Dynamique nav specification. And it's got 16-inch silver alloy wheels. Slightly tinted rear windows. You see it's got the roof rails. It's got the boot protector, but there is two more seats underneath there. Part leather upholstery. Three proper seats in the back. Robbins
has instead signed a new contract.
31,000 miles on the clock. Remains the bookie's favorite. Electric front and rear windows, electric mirrors. Sunderland's executive director Charlie Methven says talks remain on automatic headlights. Potential investors. He told the Telegraph. AM FM radio, media connection, Bluetooth connection, he needs to keep working in order to play more, because he dual zone air conditioning, he says he feels good. Cruise control and limiter on here, push button handbrake, 6-speed manual gearbox, satellite navigation. That's all the buttons for that.